You're watching NBC 17 News at 5.
History was made today. The dental fill, the breakthrough dental procedure, was performed for the first time in the Carolinas. NBC 17's Sharon Tazewell introduces us to the recipient and explains how it all works.
7-year-old Menaja Nashant is all smiles as she walks inside the dental implant center. She knows she's going to leave the office with a new set of teeth and throw away her dentures for good.
I'm so excited. Not nervous, but excited.
Excited and thrilled to make history of being the first recipient in the Carolinas to receive the dental implant.
I feel I'm the luckiest one to be here today and to be the first one to do it.
13 years ago, Nashat had all her teeth removed to treat cancer. Living with dentures quickly became a nightmare. But her son, that's right, her son, oral surgeon Kevin Nashat and virtual implant surgery came to the rescue.
What we found is we can stabilize these dentures and give a patient better quality of life by placing dental implants, which are titanium posts in the jawbone, to support these prostheses.
This is my mom's case, or the case that we're performing.
Here's how it works. First, a routine CAT scan. Then the CAT scan images are turned into the 3D computerized model the dentist uses to plan the restoration. Based on the computerized model, the prosthetic teeth are created along with a template and a guide for precisely placing the implant. Then, a minimal invasive one-hour surgery under general anesthetic in which the prosthetic teeth are placed.
Stabilizing temperature.
Nashat's surgery is a success and in only 50 minutes.
I think that's out of this world.
We're going to change some people's lives. We really are. And this is an example, really. I'm excited. Can you tell? Yeah, I'm excited, yeah.
In Raleigh, Sharon Tazewell, NBC 17 News.
Dr. Nashat already has 4 more patients waiting for their implants. The implants cost anywhere from $17,000 to $24,000.
It's pretty pricey, but wow, they look great.
They look great, but it looks like it's kind of painful.
Yeah, the drill in the mouth seems like it would hurt a little bit.
Yeah.